They got their teams, and they are just dynamite. Here's Yesenia Robles and David Gonzalez. It's so great to have you joining us. Thank you. Well, you know, basically, share with the people that are watching online right now, Yesenia, about what it takes to get to an event like this and what it takes to grow, to become as respected, and what it's for you to get to love where you're at. You're Crown Island. Right up here on the camera, if you will.
Well, in Spanish?
In Spanish and English, if you will.
Oh my God. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo están? Saludos a todos. Estoy en Las Vegas, Nevada. Yeah, yo soy Caroline.
Go shy, Caroline.
Hola.
How's everybody doing on that?
Welcome to our event, and everybody, let's give Jackman a big hand, please.
Yeah!
I can hear him down the street. Good job, thank you, right? How's everybody doing on here today? Everybody good?
Yeah! Great. You know, everybody's excited, especially since you two are here. Tell us about what it takes to come to an event like this and to prepare for an event, because you are some of our key speakers today.
4 hours of traffic. No, I'm kidding. Okay, honey, you start.
Right up there, the red light on top. There we are.
Bueno, primero que nada, quiero saludarlos a todos. Y para mí es un honor tener la oportunidad de poder estar aquí en este evento. Quiero decirles que Las Vegas me recuerda cuando yo empecé en esta industria hace 18 años atrás, que vine a estar en varios entrenamientos y seminarios. Y lo que toma para hacer este negocio realmente es que está dispuesto. Hace 8 años atrás estaba abriendo un restaurante. Soy mexicana, vine a este país en busca de oportunidades y luego me presentaron este tipo de industria. Esta industria ha cambiado totalmente mi vida. Entonces, ¿a qué toma? El querer hacer una diferencia, el prepararte, el darte cuenta que esto es una profesión y que toma tiempo aprender. Este tipo de eventos son extraordinarios y yo sí quiero darle las gracias a Mr. Joey Capaza, a su esposa, a Mr. Chris Tidwell, ¿verdad? Porque han creado y han puesto sus eventos tan extraordinarios como marcando el paso donde te da la oportunidad de que te hagan el entrenamiento, la comida, el hospedaje, prácticamente todo para poder estar en este evento. Y aparte tenemos la oportunidad de poder aprender de personas tan extraordinarias como todos los líderes que están acá. Así que yo estoy encantadísima, gracias por invitarme y bueno, vamos a seguir viviendo, le voy a dar la oportunidad a mi hijo. Thank you.
Wow, great. I can't even begin to translate that. But you know, what I found out, what it really takes to be in an event like this is hard work and dedication. But above all that, being teachable, coachable, and willing to step up. Seriously, really do something for yourself. But more than that, willing to do something for others. You see, I mean, part of this business, if your business is about others, you will make money.
Absolutely.
It cannot be about you. The thing is, you give that up and you end up being where these events. Because eventually, people start following you and start making more money. And above all, everybody works around you cheerfully and making money as well. This is what gets you here. Now, this event is for the whole balance. It's not hard, really. Getting you here really is the volume. So if you're out there consistently making it happen, doing things, talking to people, getting everybody involved and excited around you, that's what makes the difference. So truly, we'll see you here at the next one. It's going to be a big one. This one, I can tell, is already going to be great. So we'll see you soon, all of you here.
Well,